The suspect caught on camera stealing a pot of gold in Midtown Manhattan is Julio Nivlo, a 53-year-old believed to be in the Los Angeles area, police said Tuesday. A man stole an aluminum bucket full of gold flakes valued at $1.6 million from the back of an unattended truck in Midtown Manhattan on September 29, 2016. The pail weighed approximately 86 pounds. Credit, NYPD. Video of the alleged theft, which shows a man grabbing the 86-pound bucket of gold flakes out of the back of an armored truck in September, was circulated widely in the media and online after the NYPD released it last month. That led to multiple tips made from the tri-state area identifying Nivlo as the suspect, an NYPD spokesman said.